They're known for their coffee, Don Francisco's, Café La Llave, José's Gourmet, now iconic brands in Los Angeles and beyond. The company behind the roasted beans, F. Gaviña and Sons, started brewing in Los Angeles in 1967, is still family-run, and is embarking on a new journey.
This food looks amazing, and all this is part of your 50th anniversary celebration. You decided to take on a new venture. Tell me about it.
Yeah, definitely. Well, welcome to Don Francisco's Coffee, Casa Kawana. This is my family's first brick-and-mortar coffee shop right here in the heart of downtown L.A.
Casa Cubana may be a new business model for the Gaviñas, but their story begins in Cuba 150 years ago.
My grandfather was born on the coffee plantation, and that's where he learned about cultivating coffee, growing coffee, and selecting the best coffees for roasting.
The Cuban Revolution forced them to leave all that behind in the early 1960s. They fled to Spain, hoping to return to Cuba someday, but due to the political climate, they headed to Los Angeles instead. Today, photos of the Gaviña family's early days as coffee roasters in L.A. are showcased in the cafe, the family's fourth generation now very much involved in the business.
There are three brothers and a sister that own and operate the business, and together they have 10 children, and 9 of us work in the business.
Casa Cubana takes you back to the Cuba of the 1950s, serving up the family's most popular brews and family recipes that don't disappoint.
That is so good.
It's meant to be an exposure or a commitment to our heritage, an example of our heritage, to say, hey, this is the family, this is what we love, and we want our fans and our consumers to experience that.
For this immigrant family who has achieved the American dream, continuing to add jobs and help grow the local economy makes them proud Angelenos.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.